Dave's yet to get a whammy. $5,000.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Rod Roddy, and welcome, everyone, to Press Your Luck, television's most competitive game. And now, let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with Michael Joseph. How are you, Michael?
Fine, Peter. How are you?
Michael.
Thank you.
You look like you can play, you play Nathan Detroit in Guys and Dolls, in the black and gray, and like pretty ominous. Is that you trying to intimidate your fellow opponents?
A little bit. Not much. Right. I can do it here.
Michael.
I'm from Aliquippa, Pennsylvania. It's a little city outside of Pittsburgh. Uh-huh. And I'm a flight attendant for a major airline, and I'm here to win some big money.
Just thought you'd drop in to win some money, huh?
Gotta win some money.
Good luck to you, Michael. Good to have you with us. And let's meet our second player, Nancy Graham. Hi, Nancy.
Hi, Peter.
Where do you live, Nancy?
Peter, I live in Ventura.
Lemon ranch?
On a lemon ranch. My husband farms lemons.
Really?
Uh-huh.
So, and is it a good crop this year?
Pretty good.
Well, maybe the crop will be as good here on Press Your Luck, and you can supplement the lemons. All right, we have no lemons here, Nancy.
No lemons.
Good luck to you. And let's meet our returning champion, Captain Kimberly Power. Hi, Kimberly. $7,900 richer?
Yes.
How's it feel?
It feels very nice.
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
But you're back for more, huh?
Well, what the heck, you know?
Basic greed.
It felt so good the first time.
I don't blame you. Well, let's see how we do, all right? Players, I'm going to ask you four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins on the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzzing answer gives you three spins. A correct multiple choice answer gives you one spin. The more spins you have, obviously the more money you can win. Because as you know, our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash, fabulous prizes. Every time you stop the board like this, stop. I'm gone. I'm on my sailboat and I am gone. Bye-bye. You can win money or prizes as I just did. On occasion, however, whammies pop up, and you want to avoid them because if you hit one of those, he'll take away all your money. He doesn't care. He's not a nice person, basically. Okay, with that in mind, are you all ready to press your luck?
Yes, ready.
Here we go. Give me the name of the company that sells more merchandise by catalog than any other. Kimberly?
Sears and Roebuck.
All right. Is the correct answer Sears, Ward's, or Penny's? Michael?
I'm going to go with Sears and Roebuck.
Michael's.
I'm also going to go with Sears.
Oh, I didn't have to get to Nancy. She answered it before. Sears. Everyone with Sears. Well, that company that sells more catalog merchandise is Sears, of course. That means Michael picks up a spin, Nancy gets a spin, and Kimberly buzzed in, so she gets the big three. Here's the second question. Let's see if you can do as well. If you're taking birth control pills or you're pregnant, your need for this vitamin rapidly increases. What's the letter of this magic vitamin? Obviously, whatever it is, you guys don't take it. It doesn't include you, Michael.
No, I don't take it.
All right. Is the letter of this magic vitamin that you take if you're taking birth control pills or you're pregnant, is it B, C, or E? Michael?
I'm going to say E.
You're going to say E. What do you think, Nancy?
I'll say B, Peter.
B, all right. And Kimberly?
I like E.
You like E. Well, if any of you are right, you'll earn a spin apiece. The correct answer is B, as in vitamin B. And Miss Nancy goes to two. All right. Now we'll go to the third question. Harvard University is our oldest university, and its motto simply reads Veritas, which means what, Nancy?
The truth.
All right. Is the correct answer truth, honor, or knowledge? Michael?
The truth.
Michael says it's the truth. What do you think? The whole truth, nothing but the truth. Well, Harvard's motto, Veritas, means simply truth. Indeed. That means Michael goes to two, Nancy to five, and Kimberly to four. And here is the fourth and final question. Let's see if we change some spin totals. Of all the world's languages, which one has the most words? Kimberly.
English.
All right. Is the correct answer English, Russian, or Chinese? Michael?
It's English.
Michael says it's English. Nancy?
I'll go with English.
English. Well, the wordiest language is indeed English. Oh, yes. Michael goes to three, Nancy to six, and Kimberly to whopping seven. That was the last question, so you're all going to have a chance to pick those things to get your extra luck board and convert them into dollars. When we come back, so sit tight. When we come back, we'll be back. We're back for the money portion, the fun part of the game. Not that the other wasn't fun, but this is even more fun. We have prizes, surprises, and over $13,000 in cash up there on the board, as well as a few whammies just to keep you kind of honest. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round, and that's, of course, a big advantage. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time during your turn. If you have a fear of the whammy, consult your mother, whatever you'd like to do if you have that fear. And four whammies put you out of the game, which you don't want to be, okay? Player with a few spins will go first. That player is Michael. Okay, Michael, three spins, no dollars. Want to make some money?
Okay, ready?
Here we go.
Stop.
All right, set a golf club, Michael. Valued at $1,021. Woo! Good start. Two spins left. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to go.
Going to go.
Stop.
Stop it. Sidewalk surfer, no dollars, one. Do you play golf, Michael?
Not anymore.
That's what I thought. Okay, I set you up for that when you owe me. Okay, one spin left. What are you going to do,
Michael? I got to go for it. Ready?
Stop!
$550. Okay. Back in the money, 550 for you, Michael. We'll go over to Nancy and see, make sure she doesn't draw any lemons here. $0, six spins. Let's go for some money, Nancy.
Let's go. Stop!
Stop at $525. Second place. Five spins left.
Going.
Go.
Stop.
Stop at a microwave oven, Nancy. Valued at $548. Your total is now $1,073. First place, four spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck.
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $300 and a spin. You're up to $1,373. Four spins. What's your pleasure?
Here, I'm going to keep playing.
You keep playing. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at flatware. Set a flatware to go to that microwave, $550. You're at $1,923, $1,400 more than Michael. First place, three spins, pressure, luck, or pass.
Okay, I'm going to play.
Play.
Stop.
Stop at $400. $2,323, two spins left, Nancy. What are you going to do?
I'm going to pass them.
You're going to pass them? They get passed to Michael, the player with the next highest amount of money. Here they come to you, Michael. You have to take them. No choice. Two spins, one at a time. Here we go.
Okay.
No more whammies.
Stop.
Just money. $600.
Okay.
You're up to $1,150. Second place. One more spin you have to take.
Stop.
Stop at $300 and a spin. You're now at $1,450. You have one spin that you earned, which you can either take or pass to Nancy. Up to you.
I'm going to play. I'm going to play.
Play it. Michael's going for it. $1,450 on the line. $500. $1,950, good year, and a good amount of money for you, Michael. We now go to Kimberly, who's been waiting very patiently. Nancy has $2,323, seven spins for you, Kimberly. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop. $700 for the chance. Six spins left, third place, $700.
I'm going to go again.
Okay.
Stop.
Stop at $400. $1,100, Kimberly. Five spins left, third place. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to keep going.
All right.
Stop.
Stop at $400 more. $1,500. That is about $823 less than Nancy, second place. Sorry, third place.
Third place. I'm going to try again.
We'll try again. Yeah. Four spins.
Stop.
Stop at $300. $1,800. Still third place. Three spins. Press your luck.
I'm
going
to go.
Going to go. $1,800 on the line. $300 and a spin. You still have the same three spins. You have $2,100. It's $123 less than Nancy, second place. Three spins.
One more time.
One more time. She said $2,100.
Stop.
Stop at $100 on a spin. $2,200. Still three spins. $123 less than Nancy.
Pass.
The three spins get passed to Nancy. Here they come, Nancy. You have to take them. $2,323 is at stake. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at a pool table. You've increased your amount. $895 more to $3,218. Two more spins. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at a whammies are coming. They stole your money, Nancy. We'll take the one spin you had left, move it over to the earn column since you whammied. $0, one whammy. You can either go for some more money or pass that spin to Kimberly.
I'll play. You're
going to play. Looking for some money. All right, Nancy.
Big money. Stop.
Stop at $350. You came out of the zero up to the 350, and Michael has 1950. Kimberly, you've got the advantage with $2,200. You're in the lead. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, surprises, right after this. Four more questions. Those will hopefully turn into answers. Answers become spins. In this round, a spin can be worth as much as $5,000. So guard them carefully. The player with the most money at the end of this round gets to keep it all and come back again next time. So it's a pretty good deal. Are you all ready for your first question?
Yes.
Here we go. According to studies, what status symbol is more likely to impress your neighbors than any other? Nancy?
Car.
All right. Is the correct answer car, house, or swimming pool? What do you think? What do you think, Michael?
I'm going to say house.
Michael goes with a house. What do you think, Kimberly?
I'll try swimming pool.
Swimming pool, just to be different, huh? That status symbol is the car. Yes. That means Nancy picks up a big three. Could be worth as much as $15,000. Nancy, Michael, and Kimberly yet to be heard from. Here's the second question. Now that the holiday season is over, it's time to think about losing weight. To the nearest 10, how many minutes will you have to walk to burn off the calories in one ordinary cookie?
I'm going to say 60 minutes.
60 minutes, all right. Is the correct answer 60 minutes, 20 minutes, or 30 minutes? Nancy?
I'll say 20 minutes.
Nancy goes with 20. Let's go to Kimberly.
I'll try 30.
You'll try 30. Well, you'd have to walk 30 minutes in order to burn off the calories in that one cookie. That means Michael's not, no spins yet. Nancy stays at 3, and Kimberly picks up a spin. Let's go to the third question. Okay, here we go, Michael. You ready to?
I'm ready.
You gave the ladies a little bit of a lead. Now you're ready? Okay. According to Food and Wine magazine, in a posh restaurant, what percentage of the bill should the tip be, Kimberly?
20%.
All right, is the correct answer 20%, 15%, or 25%? Michael?
20%.
Michael says it's 20. What do you think, Nancy?
I'll agree with 20%.
20. Well, big tippers. The tip should be 20% of the bill. Michael picks up a spin. Nancy goes to 4, and Kimberly comes in to 4. Here we go with the fourth and final question, the big one. How many points is a face card worth in blackjack? Kimberly.
10 points.
All right. Is the correct answer 10, 9, or 11, Michael?
10 points.
10, says Michael. Nancy?
10 points.
And in blackjack, the face card counts 10, and you can count on getting one if you're hitting 12 or more. Michael goes to 2, Nancy to 5, and Kimberly to 7. And all our players will be taking those valuable spins to that big board to decide who the winner's going to be on Crunch Your Luck. So come on back. We're going to make some bucks. For all the marbles. And marbles, we have 50,000 marbles, or in this case, cash up there on that board waiting for you to win it. There's even one prize up there worth more than $5,000. Don't forget, however, there are a few whammies. Stay away from them. Let's take a look at your money totals. We have Nancy at $350, Michael at $1,950, Kimberly first place with $2,200. You will play last and miss the final round because you had the first place, and you can sit back and relax. We're going to go to the player with the least amount of money. That is Nancy, but she has 5 big spins. Nancy, want to make some money?
Yes, I do.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Stop at $2,500. From third place to first place. Nancy with one spin. Going to keep going. Four spins. $2,850 at stake.
Stop
at $500. $3,353 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Let it go.
Stop at $2,250. Up to $5,600. First place by $4,400. By $3,400, excuse me.
Keep playing.
$5,600. $500 more. $6,100. $3,900 ahead of Kimberly. One more spin. Here we go. Nancy's going for it all. $6,100. $500 more. $6,600 is your total, Nancy. Nice going. Let's see if it holds up. We're going to go to Michael with $1,950 and 2 big spins. Michael, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's make some money.
Ready? Stop.
$750 and a spin. You're up to $2,700, 2 spins.
Let's go.
Second place. He goes again. Stop at $500. $3,200. That is still second place, about 3,400 less than Nancy. Two spins, press your luck or pass.
Let's go.
Stop.
Stop it. Big bucks. $4,000 and a spin. You're up to first place. Michael is $7,200. Same two spins. You've got 600 more than Nancy. Two spins left.
I gotta go.
Go. Looking for big bucks. Hong Kong. Or a trip to Hong Kong with a value of $3,036, Michael. Brings your total up to $10,236.
Good.
All right. Oh, okay, Michael. We inadvertently gave you an extra spin, so that was your last spin. Your total is now $10,236. First place. Okay. Let's see if it holds up. We're going to go over to Kimberly, our champion, the captain, with $2,200 and a mighty seven spins. Kimberly, you ready?
I'm going to have to go.
Oh, yes.
Stop
at Puerto Vallarta, Kimberly. Value of that trip is $1,393. You're now at $3,593, third place.
Let's go for it.
Here we go.
Stop
at $5,000 and a spin. You're up to $8,593. And you picked up a spin. You are in second place. About $1,700 less than Michael. Six spins. Press your luck.
Oh, I'm going to have to press my luck.
All right, Kimberly, $8,593 at stake, $1,400. That's as close to $10,000 as you can get. 9,993, five spins left. Second place, what's your pleasure?
One more time,
she says. Here we go. Stop at $1,500. Now you have $11,493, first place by about $1,200 over Michael. Four spins left. Press your luck or pass, Kimberly.
Pass
all four spins to Michael, the player with the next highest amount of money. She feels a whammy coming on. Michael, four spins you have to take one at a time. Here they come.
Okay.
$10,000. Motorcycle. The value of that motorcycle is $2,798. You are now in first place with $13,034. Three more spins. Stop. Whammy. A whitewash. Michael, $0. Two spins left, but we're going to move him over to the earned column since you whammied. You have $0, two spins, two whammies, third place. You can take those spins or you can pass them back to Kimberly. It's up to you.
I gotta go.
Michael's looking for the win. $2,250. One spin. All right, Michael, you're going to have to pick up something that gives you an additional spin. Even if you get $5,000, obviously it's not enough, so you need something that gives you an additional spin in order to stay in the game to try to beat Kimberly. If not, Kimberly is the champion once again. Are you ready, Michael?
I'm ready.
Kimberly, you ready?
No.
Here we go with the big roll.
Stop
at $500, and it's not enough. And Kimberly's the champion once again with $11,493. Congratulations, Kimberly. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you won right after this message. We're back with today's big Best of Luck winner, Captain Kimberly Power, with $11,493. Now, Kimberly, the one, the only, Rod Roddy, will tell you exactly what you've won.
I certainly will, Peter. Kimberly, we'll fly two of you round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, for a six-night stay, modified American plan, at the Los Tulis Hotel, private club and resort, air-conditioned gourmet restaurants and swimming pools, set on 64 acres of lush tropical beachfront in Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, the Los Tulis Hotel. That prize totals $1,393, combined with the $10,100 in cash you won today and the $7,900 in cash and prizes you won previously, gives you a grand total, Kimberly, of $19,393. Congratulations!
Kimberly, congratulations, $19,393, and once again, you had the most spins, which goes to show you that, you know, with seven spins worth $19,393, so spins make a big difference in this game, don't they?
Yes, I was lucky, though. I had some tough opponents.
You sure did. Well, Michael had the taste of victory briefly, right, Michael? How did it feel?
Terrible.
I hope you had a good time in spite of it, Michael. And Nancy as well, we have some nice prizes for you. You will not be going away empty-handed. I thank you.
Thank you.
Kimberly, we'll see you next time. Until then, we have some words of wisdom from Gary Narberis of Antioch, California. You could have passed. Instead, you pressed. The whammy came, now you're depressed. This is Peter Tomarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.